What's up, YouTube? Captain Will Done RC, back out here. We're still at the airfield. We've got the UMX Timber X. We're gonna try to give her a whirl. So, without further ado, let me get set up here. Please like, subscribe, share, leave me some comments, hit that bell for all. Six minutes on the clock.
Maximum trim reached.
Thing's insane, dude. Let's just try to keep it a little close. It is a lot smaller bird.
High rate.
Try a little hover. That's a fun little bird there too. Little inverted flying.
4 minutes.
Little UMX Timber X, buddy. Hopefully you guys can see that all right. I know it is a little bird. I'm trying to stay close. We are on a 3S 450 milliamp hour. Will she snap? Oh yeah, she'll get it down, boy. She will get down. She flies upside down really nice. Try to come in and get us a lower hover here if we can. Wind's picking up a little bit, coming at our face.
Five,
thing's very responsive. Full throttle.
20.
Come around,
seconds.
Just a full throttle. Little barrel roll. Regular roll.
5, 4,
loop.
3, 2, 1.
Another barrel roll. Oh man, this little bird is fun, dude. I was hoping to get my UMX A10 out too, but I didn't bring the right type of Velcro to put on the damn battery. So I have no way to fix it in there. Little knife edge. About half throttle right there, maybe 45%. I guess I could always pull the Velcro off of this battery and put it on my other one. That could probably work. Man, I think this bird handles better than that other one. About 6 minutes past our 6 minutes. Go ahead and come in and land. Yeah, buddy. That is the UMX. Oh, that wind's pushing me. Wind's pushing me. It won't let me turn around. Oh, come on, baby. That's all right. Throttle cuts on. That's the UMX Timber X by Eflite. What a fun plane, dude. I was flying it the other day and broke off this little tip on the wing here, but you see, she still flies good. I think I got one more battery, and then that's gonna be the day. I've been out here for about 2 or 3 hours, just having fun, RC. So I'm gonna try and swap this Velcro over from this battery to another battery. See if we can get that A10 up. So that was the UMX Timber X. Fun. And until next time, this is Captain Will, Will Done RC, signing out.